Another update for you tonight. It was hard to take our eyes off a robot checking out a bomb scare outside the DPS building this evening. The site of a suitcase sitting by itself near 21st Avenue in Kanto shut down this entire area. Thankfully, it turned out to be empty, and the officers gave the all clear 90 minutes later.